the voice of his own conscience. A voice that tells him over and over that the hunter has become the hunted, that there's no escape for one who has committed murder. They say that drowning men relive their lives in seconds. The guilty, too, relive their crimes 1,000 times a day. At every unexpected sound, at every glance that turns their way, and at 1,000 fears that have no form, the guilty must go on and on, hiding his evil behind a mask, the calm and often smiling mask of the unsuspected.